do not let us yield to our temptation, but rescue us from